Hey, it's Robin. I've gotten a lot of questions from my people on Facebook. How did I transfer from a condo into a 34-foot RV full-time? First, let's just get it out of the way. You need a storage unit. There's going to be things you can't bring, like your grandmother's hope chest that you're going to want. So plan on $130 a month. I'm currently booked at Seasons in the Sun in Mims, Florida, which is a beautiful place, as you can see. I love it. So I'm just going to take you inside my bounder. Let's try to keep this under 2 minutes. It's a beautiful 34-footer. And there's my Fiat, which I tow in this, my giant 18-foot travel trailer. Okay, let's go inside. You're gonna love this. You can do this too for only 60 grand if you find another used one like I did. So here you go, welcome to my abode. There's the dinette, the cockpit. I have a table that I brought in from the house. We turn the chairs in the cockpit. We have 3 TVs in here, so it makes a really nice comfy living room. I use this table as a bench outside if we have guests over, but I also have underneath it baskets with my shoes, because you know girls can't live without shoes. So here you go. This is my 34-foot space. There's the other big TV, which is really nice. This is my kitchen. I love my kitchen. I have everything in it that I could possibly want. I'm gonna have to go quick because I can only do 2 minutes. But it's literally, I have everything that you have. I have a full-size refrigerator. Here's my king-size bedroom. It's awesome. I have a washer and dryer in the corner. There's the 3rd TV. There's a 4th TV outside. And yeah, I have a beautiful little potty. It's gorgeous. It fits great. I even had enough room to take my teak bench from home in my full-size shower. So again, if anyone's considering full-time in an RV, I highly recommend it, but go Class A. It's all the way. Take care, people. Love y'all. Bye.